tragic news tonight in the search for 27-year-old Meghan Rouns. Search and rescue divers located her body in the Missouri River this afternoon. She was found in about 11 feet of water, 100 feet from the shore. Her body will be taken to the crime lab to determine her cause and manner of death. Today marked the fifth day of the search for Rouns. Her last known activity was a post to Snapchat around 4 p.m. on Friday, and her dad called and reported her missing at around 8 p.m. Friday evening.